Hi, I'm Greg Bitely from Faith Builders. Behind me is the Bay of Fundy, and I'm on the east coast of Canada in New Brunswick. And I want to testify of what God is doing in this area. Right now, there is a revival that is being poured out in Canada. The glory of God is being poured out. The power of God is being poured out. Lives are being changed. People are being healed. People that are dead being raised by the power and glory of God. And we are so excited to be a part of just a little bit of what God is doing. And the word spoken about this revival is that it would begin in the east and it would move right across the entire nation of Canada. And that is exactly what we are seeing happen right now before our very eyes. This is something that God is doing. It's not a matter of denominations. It's not a matter of church affiliation. It's a matter of God pouring out His Spirit in power and in glory. And so we just want to give witness and testimony of what God is doing. And I thank God that He's given us the privilege of being a small part of that. And so as we are ministering in Canada and moving right across this nation, we're expecting a continued outpouring of the glory and power and miracles and signs and wonders. And the word is being preached that is changing lives forever. And so God bless you, and we look forward to seeing you very soon.
Thank you for joining us on our Faith Builders YouTube channel. I'm Greg Bitely, and I've got Brother Jerry O'Leary here, and he is the founder of the Worship Barn in Rushagonas.
Right.
I hope I said that right.
Yeah.
But you've seen some of the videos on the YouTube channel from the Worship Barn, but I just wanted to introduce Brother Jerry and just take a second to share what the Lord's put on your heart and what's happening there.
Well, the Lord just put it on my heart to love on Him day and night, night and day. So we do 7:24 worship with six or seven worshipers. And also now we're doing meetings. We felt to do meetings all last summer. We did them every night for 4 months. Then we did four nights a week all winter. And this summer, probably going to go six nights a week, it looks like, all summer. And building a big barn, a much bigger barn for revival is breaking out. So we're excited, having fun.
Amen. Well, that's exactly what we were talking about a few minutes ago, is God's pouring His Spirit out and glory and power.
Absolutely.
And there's people coming to the barn regularly. They're being healed, families restored, tremendous things happening.
Oh, absolutely. We've seen over 300 miracles in the last year, since June the 1st of last year.
Amen. 300.
Yeah. Healings and just amazing stuff.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen. Yeah. So if people want to find out more about the Worship Barn, I know you've got a Facebook page.
Yeah. And then go on our website, Worship Barn.
Okay.
And
Amen. So you can go online and just find out all the information about what's going on and some of the speakers that are there. And I know I'm one of the speakers, and it's just a privilege to be part of that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's really good. Yeah.
Amen.
So just come up and visit us. Stay a few days.
Amen. Mm-hmm. Well, God bless. Thank you very much.